The kitten family wakes up. In my estimation, kittens can be 2 weeks old. The little tomcat has already opened his eyes. He is Tsotsi, the little girl is Motsi, and the mom got the name Matsi. We saw the kittens sleeping in their mother's embers. As Motsi woke up, she began to plead the mother to sup. She used the following words: E-L. E means yes, L means go out. In this situation, E-L could mean she plead the mother let her go out of her embers. Then she said, "Ea, ea, me." Ea means attention, me means eat. In this situation, "Ea, ea, me" means I need permission to eat, to suck. The mother refused her with a growl. Then Matsi said, I me." I can means thank you or a request, and the me means eat. In this situation, Matsi most strongly asked for eating. The mother refused again. At this point, Matsi started repeated in a weeping tone, me, 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 me. Then the mother ascended and allowed her to crawl to the nipples. Tsotsi followed her. They are fed up in 7 minutes. Matsi returned, flattered to mother. And went to her head and thanked for breastfeeding. She said, I what means thank you. For me, it's unbelievable that a two-week-old kitten verbally communicates so deliberately.